And I want to thank all my friends in the Congressional Hispanic Caucus. You fight every single day to lift up the Latino community, when the cameras are rolling and when the cameras are off, at home in your districts and here in Washington. And no one understands better than you the pivotal moment we're at right now, not just for Latinos, but for our country. My friends in the caucus have traveled to every battleground state, registered voters. You've stayed focused no matter what kind of outlandish and offensive comments we have heard from my opponent and his supporters. By the way, I personally think a taco truck on every corner sounds absolutely delicious.